Good morning, everyone. It is now 8:25 a.m. and our meeting time is actually later than the last 2 days. It's actually 9 a.m. So I woke up at 8 this morning because I wanted to rest a bit more, and the breakfast down there wasn't that yummy. I'm gonna eat the that my friend gave me. And the expiry date is actually today. I'm also going to try this that my friend won on Tuesday's game. This is what it's inside the package. It's a little spicy, but I can handle it. And we have arrived at the restaurant. It is only 10:30 a.m. Glad I didn't go to the buffet breakfast this morning. I have never seen this type of tea before. This looks quite oily.
Not gonna lie.
The steamed egg looks really pretty.
Finally, the rice has arrived.
又是牛同芹菜雞同青瓜.
This looks like a butterfly.
This is fried tofu and this is cauliflower. Mùi chai khâu yo. We have arrived at the car park and it's actually raining a lot. They actually sell noodles here. Even though it's raining, we're still gonna take the cable car. Yep, that's the cable car we're gonna take. It's raining even more. We have finished taking the cable car. So our tour guide actually showed us the way, and they were telling us when they came here in April, it also rained a lot. So we weren't the only ones that were unlucky. They were unlucky too. But it's okay because this is a really flat concrete road. This is supposed to be the view we can see, but this is the reality. And we're gonna keep going forward. But it was super foggy that day as well. So this is the welcome platform. If the weather is good, you can see the sunrise. This is a spot where we're supposed to see the photo I saw in the PDF. And just now in the sixth sign, I saw the background platform. But we didn't have time to go there. There's a heart-shaped pole here. I'm gonna take a photo here. Two hearts here. Now we're gonna keep going forward. There's another rock here, and I took a photo here.
So,
hello. This is the wheel we're supposed to see here. This is the reality. Anyway, we are gonna keep going forward. But I think it's actually a good thing that it rained, because we literally made it in time for the last bus. If the weather was super good, then I would have definitely flown my drone, and I probably wouldn't have made it in time for the last bus. Oh my gosh, this tree is 650 years old. That is a blue one. Do you know what? I have never been to a hill where we can take the escalator up the road. And they said if you get to the escalator after 2:30, then the escalator will only go down. So you must arrive before 2:30 if you don't want to walk 100 stairs. Taidola! This is called Ye Xian Qian. Saw some beautiful rocks here. Decided to put it here. And there's another rock here. This is called 莽山Mang, and we just named it halfway. My friend said her friend told her this place is a good spot for photos. Oh my gosh, is this called the fishing rock? There's someone fishing there. I think there's supposed to be a coffee shop here when it's not raining. But these food shops were open. And this road actually leads you to this bridge. Oh my gosh, this looks like an eagle at a photo event. And apparently there's another nice photo taking spot there as well. There's this waterfall out of nowhere. There's the temple here. This is the longevity lover pavilion. And we have arrived at the bottom of Team Thompson. I'm gonna take a photo here. And this is where we're gonna take the minibus. Apparently, this is the last car of today at 3:58 p.m. There's actually a small museum over here talking about snakes. There's a bridge here. This is the Monkey King Stalking Snake area. The Monkey King Stockade Scenic Area is a recently developed scenic area in Human Mang Shan National Forest Park. Visitors climb up the trails built in the Qinglong River Valley, and the trails are lined with gurgling waterfalls and streams. And I really need to practice my drone skills because I don't think I filmed the whole waterfall. But I managed to film my friends because they wanted to be on camera. So, yeah, here you go. I went to the second class. Hello, everyone. So it all goes down to the school. We have made it to the end of the bridge, and I just took a photo here, and I took one this side as well. Wow, there's a mini piano here, and there are some words that says Tin Ha Fu San. My friend asked me if I want to take a photo here or not, so I took one. My friend just gave me this. He said he brought it here. They got something you just summon them. One, two, three.
This is my room, but I want to take a shower, so I'll do a room tour later.
We are gonna head to dinner.
Oh my gosh,
this butterfly fish is enormous.
You can buy
like me, but I'm not really fussed about not being able to summon Shun, so I'm not gonna buy it. I'm just gonna see what it looks like. We are now entering the changing room, and we have to go through this tunnel. Lol, there are seven little elves here.
There are some decorations here.
We came to the top! And there are some sparkling snowflake lights here, and as well as these shimmering lights. And after we visited the pool, I basically went back to the hotel room and I practiced singing. And I chatted with my friends in the lobby for a while, and then I went back to the hotel room and I practiced singing. And I also practiced singing a song that I wrote last night, and it took me until like 11 to finish practicing that song. And then I edited for 1 hour and then I went to bed. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with your friends. And I'll see you all with another traveling vlog. Bye!